When I saw that he's standing there and Madaska hit it back to him, I thought for sure he's going to go up the line. But he got...
Set of tennis, absolutely phenomenal stuff.
Oh, that's outrageous! What a volley! Check at the angle he creates here.
Magnificent anticipation.
Tell you what, it's one of his greatest strengths. Of course, we know.
With a broken string!
Well, we've seen Nadal move incredibly well to hit similar shots. Now it's Murray's turn. And even more difficult to control the ball once you've made the distance when you break.
Oh, he's got it!
That's unbelievable.
It's on the line. And he reacts as if it was nothing special.
30 all.
Well, I thought it was cheeky from Isterman, but the way it bounced, I thought there was no way that Nadal could win this.
Sensational tennis from both players. And we're only in the second game. Everything was happening in slow motion.
He's got it again.
Oh, yes! What athleticism!
Made it, would you believe it? What a return of serve, and what
count goes 40-15.